Mississippi Department of Education announced the completion of the distribution of more than 325,000 devices to schools across the state. Now, these devices support distance learning as part of the first phase of the Mississippi Connects Digital Learning Plan. The goal is for every student to receive the technology needed to learn at school and at home. These tools are to help students to continue making academic progress.